Hello, my name is Rob Glassburn, and I'm with 3D Engineering Solutions. Today I want to talk about certified CT scanning. The first question to ask is, what does that mean? And the answer to that is, it is a way to ensure the accuracy of the dimensions that you're getting out of the equipment. Traditional CT scanning requires you to measure artifacts before or after the scan, or maybe both, in order to ensure the dimensional accuracy of the measurements you get. Again, traditional CT has not really been used for dimensional reasons predominantly. With the advent of some new equipment, like I'll show you here, it's allowed us to do a lot more with CT. As a service provider, we provide dimensional services and using many different technologies, and CT scanning being the latest. Certified CT scanning is a relatively new concept, as I mentioned. The reason it's needed for us is a lot of our customers are quality managers, and they want a way to ensure that they're to their end customers that the dimensions that we give them are in fact accurate and can be traced back, have traceability to a national laboratory. We have in fact added this new piece of equipment to our ISO 17025 scope. And so now, as our understanding is, we're the only one to have a piece of CT equipment on a 17025 scope as of this date. The differences again are the older style of CT machines, you would have to measure an artifact before or after the scan, or maybe both. And then you'll use that information and its known dimensions or lengths to scale to understand what the measurement, the actual article that you want to measure is. This equipment, you don't have to do that. You simply place the parts that you're interested in into the machine, scan, bring those results into your processing software, and then you can take measurements directly. The ability of this machine to do that is based on some mechanical things and some things that they've done with the software and hardware combined. The three major things are the temperature control chamber. It's controlled to within plus or minus 1 C. The fixed source to detector distance, which is laser calibrated. And then the linear scales that are used inside of it, or linear scale that's used to verify what the magnification is. So in a traditional machine, for example, you have an encoder that moves the object on its table backwards or forward, closer or further away from the source and detector. And then that number of clicks or movements from that encoder is fed into the equipment, and that determines your magnification. What's missing from that is a feedback mechanism to tell you exactly what you actually moved. So the stepper motor will go out so far, and this machine has a feedback mechanism, a linear scale that says, I told it to go out this far, how far did it actually go? Do they agree? Make a correction for it so that we know exactly what the magnification is. And that's a large factor in understanding what dimensional accuracy. Again, we're the first company that we're aware of to offer that on a scope. Measurement uncertainties that we were able to calculate for this are 11 plus 30x. X is in meters. This won't accept a very large part per se. You won't put a 2 meter part in there, but that's just the way the scale is going. That's a little higher than the accuracy that's listed for this machine, but that's normal for measurement uncertainty because we're adding other factors than what the manufacturer would normally include. If you have any other questions about this technology or about certified CT scanning, please contact us at 3D-engineering.net or call us at 513-771-7710. Thank you.